You ever tell a Liberian person a secret and then tell them, say, please, don't tell anybody. Don't even tell your best friend. Don't tell your husband. Don't tell your wife. They'll say, hey, man, you already know. I will not tell nobody. I will not tell nobody. Even I'm guilty of what I'm about to say here. They say, oh, no, I won't tell anybody, but you can trust me. You know me now, you know. That person will go and tell their sister. Before they tell their sister, they'll say, Lady, why come here tell you? Please don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody. Because if you tell me and Orita, yeah, about it, I will be in deep hot water. I beg you, I'll be in hot water. Like get that told me specifically not to tell anybody. I'm just telling you because I trust you. You know, she told me that she went and cheated on her husband the other day. And the man she slept with, after sleeping with the man told her, say he got herpes. No, seriously, don't tell anybody. No, please, I beg you. Look, Manu, please shut up. I'm serious. Don't tell anybody. Oh, I won't tell anybody. Ah, now the type of thing say I want to tell somebody. I can't believe you told me, say, look, my lips are sealed. I will not tell anybody, I promise. Manu go, and Manu go tell her mom. Mama, the thing where Faye told me about Orito the last time, my mom fought. Because Orito who can be in the church, I can jail a holy mirror. The thing where Faye told me about her, it's kind of crazy. But mom, please, when I tell you, don't tell anybody. I'm telling you because you're my mom and I trust you. I know you. Don't let gossiping like what I'm telling you. You know what she told me? And the man said, he said, oh, I will not tell nobody, man. Be woman let me. Okay, well, I can't carry people need it. I will think I will get from out of it. Tell me now. Okay, well, she said that. Orita said she cheated on her husband. Can you believe it? What? Orita? 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 Holy Mary, Orita? She cheated on her husband? Are you serious? Mama, calm down. Calm down. God, the way you're looking at it now, you want to go tell somebody. And I told you when Faye told me, she told me not to tell anybody. Oh, I promise her that if I tell you, then you already jump up. Just have to say you want to go on BBC. Oh. No. No, honey. I will not tell anybody. What? But it's unbelievable. Mama, calm down. But calm down. The story not even finished and you already acting like you want running in the neighborhood and start telling everybody, even the people you don't know. Mama, please calm down. So okay. What okay, tell me the rest. Well, the shameful part is I heard that she caught herpes. What? Herpes? Oh my god, no. That one part no. Orita husband has to know. Ma, Jeff, please, I beg you, pretend that I didn't tell you this thing, ma. Because once it's heard from you, she will ask the first person she told I will fit. Please, and then it will come down to me. Because fit to me, if I wrote my mom, she would say that you, I didn't want to carry her name. So please, ma, beg you, don't make me shame. Fit, trust me. Now you come in, make it fit, will never trust me again. But what kind of thing is this? What kind of thing is this, Manu? Now that type of secret you can keep. Mama, now your business now. Now your business. Now there's something pop up on the man number, then he will ask his own wife. He will ask his own wife what happened. Because if she catch something like that, and both of them, you know, sleeping together with something happening to her private part, he will ask his wife, where the other thing coming from? Now something like that, you will go tell the woman husband. That's not nothing for you to go tell her. Because if he catch something from her, he will see the symptoms. It will finally pop up on him and he will ask her. Now that's something for you to go tell mom, please calm down, man. Ah! I trust you that what I told you, I beg you. Okay. My daughter, you're telling the truth. Because when somebody catch STD and they with somebody, they will start experiencing the symptoms. You're right. I'll not tell anybody. So her mom goes to her best friend. Look. Bindu. The thing what my daughter told me the last time about will return my mom for. Mama fo. I want to eat. I haven't been able to eat any food for a week. Mama fo. Orita. Which Orita? Orita that can be in the church. I get a Holy Mary. Orita. That Orita? Yes. That Orita. That Orita I tell you about. Tell me something. You get away. Don't tell anybody. Don't tell anybody. You know you my Jew. You my best friend. Don't tell anybody. Oh, ma, I will not tell anybody. But what happened? You get. They say Orita went and slept with another man and cheated on her husband. What? You
joking?
You can calm down. Calm down.
That is a reaction and how my daughter almost cry.
Don't act like that. Don't act like that. The thing between me and you, let's stay right here. What we say right here, let's stay right here. I'm not go anybody. Orito like to be in the church praying over people. Orito like any tell everybody about God business. Orito, the one Orito that we know that in the church that can be evangelizing. That Orito, you talk about you get like Orito. I talk about Orito cheating on her husband. You can calm down. The story not finish here. Yes, Orito cheated on her husband, and guess what? She caught her peace.
What? Oh, Holy Ghost fire! Oh my God! Oh my God! I can't believe this.
You get my morpho too. I can't believe it. Orito, Virgin Mary Orito. She slept with somebody. She catch her peace. Her husband no. You get my lip seal.
I promise my daughter, when I come to tell anybody, you my best friend, I'm telling you my lip seal. You better put zipper on your mouth there.
Don't tell anybody. I thought I wanted to tell her husband.
But I tell her husband. How your husband need a different husband?
You get that one business. Tell my daughter say, they say, my daughter made sense when she told me say, if Orito catch her beats and she carry to her husband will wake up one day and he will see the symptom and he will ask his wife. So, ma, let's just keep our mouth full.
The day he asks his wife, he leave a wife, she start running around here like crazy person, then we'll go give him the gist, and then tell him, say, and then tell him why we didn't want to come and talk, we want
to look like we want to break the relationship. What if we go say this thing here, and later on, they find out that they cannot get her peace, then we'll look like two fools who trying to break up somebody's marriage. You can just keep it to ourselves. The day her husband discovers some kind of bomb or cheating on his something, he will ask her, let's just keep our mouth. But you get me.
Orito, oh my God. Orito.
Many are called, but few are chosen. I read truth in the word of God. Say, I can't believe it. But I can't believe it too. But I beg you, don't tell nobody. No. I will not tell nobody.
Nah, news can go in the Liberian community. When you tell somebody one thing, you say, don't tell nobody. Oh, they got their best friend they trust, and they will go tell that person.
Mm-hmm. Y'all know.